I've got a little problem I'm going to need some help with. I've got a few minutes, a couple of 3 minutes to kill before we bring the band on. And I thought it'd be quite good to get the birthday boy and the birthday girl for a bit of a dance together. Now, the problem is, as you all know, Denise don't dance. Party pooper. So, he really wants to dance, don't he? So I think we're going to have to try and shame Dee to get onto the dance floor. What do you think? Ah, oh, come on! Hey, do you wear the trousers in this relationship? No. Yes. Are you going to come up and dance with your bloody husband or what? And we have to continue sharing that. Dee, come on! Now look, you don't need to worry, I've got your nice little smoochie.
When your legs don't work, but you can see the and I can't see the off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling,
I feel like I've been duped. You feel like you've been duped? Come, dance. You were better than him. They've been practicing. Did you guess? Well done, you two. Well done. I know they've been bricking it all night, but it's over with now. You can relax now. We've got some food coming on about 9 o'clock, so take us up to that time. We're going to have some live entertainment for you now.
I'd like to thank everybody for coming. It's lovely to have everybody we love all under the same roof, so thank you all for coming. Especially all the people that's travelled a long way. We have people here from Scotland, Suffolk, Ireland, Kent, Skegness, you name it. There's from all over, Newcastle, Portsmouth. So thank you very much for coming on that way to see us. It means an awful lot to us. I'd also like to thank my daughter and my sister and my son especially. They've done an awful lot of work in making this party. So I've got the best kids in the world. Thank you very much. So just, we're going to cut the cake now and then everybody enjoy yourself. Once you're on the dance floor, I've done it, you've got a lot of
it. You tell them, kid. Right then. I think we all should sing Happy Birthday now, right now, don't you think?
Come on.
Off you go, then.
Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Right, let's have a nice round of applause for my face and my mouth. I'll have a little piece of the cake over with you.
The cake, by the way, was made by a wonderful job, so I hope you enjoy
it. The cake was made by her very good friend who's done a wonderful job. What's her name?
Jamie.
Where is she? Thank you very much. All the way around. That's a great looking cake, by the way. Did you run out of the brown stuff? You've only got one nipple covered. It's brilliant. Great job.
And I never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I ever go away, well, and close your eyes and try and feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me, for sure. That's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Well, you came and opened me, and now there's so much more I see. And so by the way, I thank you. And then from the times when we're apart, well, and close your eyes and know these words are coming from my heart. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me, for sure. That's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me, for sure. That's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. what friends are for. Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. What for sure, 'cause I'll tell you that's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are first time. Oh yeah. Can this be real? Can this be true? Am I the person I was this morning? And are you the same you? It's all so strange. How can it be? All along this love was right in front of me. And for the first time I am looking in your eyes. For the first time I'm seeing who you are. I can't believe how much I see when you're looking back at me. Now I understand what love is. Love is for the first time.
For the first time.